हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम लक्ष्मी माड़ी। आई एम टेकिंग फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड SST सब्जेक्ट। इन प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव टू लर्न टेम्परेट ग्रासलैंड्स। नाउ इन दिस क्लास यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द एनिमल लाइफ। द ग्रासलैंड्स आर होम टू हर्बीवोरस सच एज द बिसोंस, गैजेल्स, जेब्रास, रिनोसिरोसिस एंड दी सेगा, एंटेलोप्स, स्क्वायरल्स, वाइल्ड बोर्स एंड डियर लाइक टू फीड ऑन दी ब्रॉड लीव्स ऑफ डेसिडस ट्रीज। वाइल्ड हॉर्सेस इनहेबिट दी स्टेप्स। Carnivores such as mountain lions and the wolves are also found in the grassland. The prairie dogs, skunks, snakes, foxes, owls, badgers, quails, snow owls, woodpeckers and hawks are the other animals which have made the grasslands their home. Herbivorous home is grasslands such as bisons, gazelles, zebras, rhinoceros, squirrels, wild boars, deer like to feed on the broad leaves of deciduous trees. Carnivores such as mountains, lions and the wolves are also found in the grasslands. Foxes, owls, snakes, hawks are the other animals which have made the grasslands their home. Life of the people. The main occupation of the people in the rural area is farming. They grow grains such as wheat, corn, soybean, barley and oats, and they rear cattle, pigs and sheep for their milk, meat, fur and skin. They shear the fleece of sheep to obtain wool and make leather goods from the skin of animals. Mechanized farming combined with scientific methods of cultivation have helped people in North America to produce more food than they need. The prairies produced wheat in surplus and are therefore known as the granaries of the world. Dairy farming is a major industry of this region that stretches from the Great Lakes to the Atlantic coast in the east. Urban life is quite different. The cities are highly industrialized. In fact, the good network of roads, railways and canals has made the temperate region the most industrialized region in the world. In rural areas of the people, main occupation is farming. They grow grains, wheat, corn, soybean, barley, oats, rear cattle, pigs and sheep for their milk, meat, fur and skin. Shear the fleece of sheep to obtain wool and make leather goods from the skin of animals. Farming combined with scientific methods of cultivation have helped people in North America to produce more food than they need. Dairy farming is a major industry of this region. Rural areas, the stretches from the Great Lakes to the Atlantic coast in the east. Good network of roads, railways and canals has made the temperate region of the most industrialized regions in the world. So students, now it's time to take the new words. Pasturage, meaning of pasturage, land used for pasture. Land used for pasture. Next, surplus, meaning of surplus, extra. Meaning of surplus, extra. Next, shear, meaning of shear, to cut the wool of a sheep. To cut the wool of a sheep. Next, fleece, meaning of fleece, the thick woolly covering of a sheep or goat. Next, fodder, meaning of fodder, food for cattle. For example, dried hay and straw. So students, now it's time to take the homework. Read and write these new words in your SST homework book and send on the WhatsApp. Thank you.